Well, we have acoustic guitar that works. For 2 or 3 minutes, we do. So I wrote this song. It was the first song I ever really wrote about America. I wrote it back in 1975. And I wrote it because the next year was the bicentennial. And they were advertising about the 200 years of America, an awful lot. So I thought, what was I feeling about America? And this is pretty much what I came up with metaphorically. Jimmy, play the beautiful piece of music for him.
Thank you.